So we're out here at Old Hickory Dam, and doing a little bit of fishing. Trying to catch some skipjack for up on the lake, but also trying to catch a few smallmouth. It was raining all night last night, heavy current, and we're trying to get it done. So stay tuned.
You can stay for years, crying all your tears. Move you freaking eyes, forget about the past. You're not out of mind, now this world you'll find answers to your pain, you're walking, make it in. Tasted the pain of losing someone, walking chains. Don't even look back at this wasted moment's garlic.
Right at the bank.
Got to anybody used to be. This is not to blame, you should be treated. You watch it fall as you can see. You stop the game. Jesus Christ.
Oh my Lord.
That is a big smallie.
Oh my Lord. Get over here.
You want me to grab him?
If you can.
Bring him here. Oh, he's barely hooked.
I know, get him. Don't let him slip. Here, I'll grab him. I'll grab him.
Oh my God. Woo! That's a smallmouth.
Smallmouth. Big smallmouth. Well, I'm putting my lipless crankbait on. That's nice. Right here. Jeez Louise,
that's,
man.
That's a good fish.
That's the biggest smallmouth I've seen in person.
Got a bigger one on the other side.
Man, he smacked it at the bank too, didn't he?
Go for a slap. Pushing that lip is great.
I got that on film too.
He's double hooked, he ain't going nowhere.
Oh, he's hooked in the back and in the mouth.
He's already ready to be cast out.
Hey, skipjack mania. Skipjack all day.
Tennessee tarpon action. Dang, bro! That's sick, bro.
Oh,
Tire itself out a little bit first. Boat flip, healthy little bass. Now he's out a little bit. Yeah, that's spawning.
All right, guys. Not sure if you, if I got all that, but we made a switch up from the dam into Smallmouth, and we came over to a little pond, pretty close to the area that we were fishing. We've been fishing for a while. This is the second one I've caught in the pond. So look at that belly. I think that it's a spawning fish, I would say. So we're gonna go ahead and get this thing back in the water.
All right, guys, so back here, still at this pond that we came to after the dam. And it's the weirdest thing because we're fishing. I've caught a couple bass over here at the pond, but we came back and it looks like we came back to where some people don't really go very often because I just stumbled upon this. Now, I put it up on the tree. It wasn't up on the tree. I found the head, but that is that's a nice looking deer. And I actually found this crankbait right here too, right on the bank of the pond, so.